An Indian skipper MS Dhoni now faces very serious questions over propriety as documents with Times Now show that he held 15% stake at a firm that manages players. If three of his teammates are managed by this firm, isn't this a direct question of propriety?
The Indian captain maintained a stony silence on the spot-fixing scandal.
Now you are here, you're not willing to answer. Why is it that there is no voice from your side, being the Indian captain, the leader of Indian cricket, at this point of time? Why is this silence?
Next question, please.
No, let him answer. He's the captain of India.
But can he avoid questions on propriety anymore? With questions now being raised over Dhoni's 15% stake in a company that manages three of his Indian teammates.
Yes, I have come to know through various sources and also read in the newspaper that Dhoni has 15% stake in Riddhi Sports.
Control board ke selection committee ka meeting hota hai. Wo captain has got lot of say. Aap jo bolte ho ke Raina aur ye do teen player bhi udhar hai. हो सकता है कि मिस्टर धोनी उनको फेवर करता होगा।
While Dhoni is donning the hat of Indian captain and player manager, at the same time the question is, should Dhoni be forced to come clean on how he is a co-owner of a sports marketing firm? Where else in the world is the captain of a national team also the owner of a sports marketing firm? As Captain Dhoni has a big say in team selection, players in Team India attract sponsors and in turn Riddhi Sports earn facilitation fees from these deals.
I cannot for one minute believe that Dhoni wanted to enrich himself with this kind of 15% and signing these three players who actually choose themselves in the Indian team. If anything, Suresh Raina has lost the spot in Test cricket and still is out. You know, he's still not been able to make a comeback.
But the incomplete reply from the company Riddhi Sports, Dhoni's friend and partner claims the shares were with him just for a month to clear dues. But was there no other way to clear his dues? Didn't Dhoni know the implications of being a part owner, even for a month? Bureau Report, Times Now.